This is an electrified fairy tale. If you've never heard of an electrified fairy tale, just picture little fairies with wee tiny electric guitars. Once upon a time, in a land not far from here, there was a place called Harmony. Everyone in Harmony was happy, and this joie de vivre was guarded by their invisible patron, the muse Singring. But jealous forces, and there are always jealous forces in such tales, have conspired to capture the spirit, imprisoning it in a chest with four keys and casting the keys to the four corners of the earth so that only four particularly brave and talented individuals might retrieve them. It is here that our story begins. Adventurers of the land march off in search of the keys. Their quest leads them first to the river's edge.
Down to the river and brave be the rapids I row.
Down to the river and brave be the rapids I row.
second key.
Thank you.
Having scaled the mountain and finding no key, the climber begins chopping madly at the ground with his pickaxe, causing the mountain to split in two, revealing the last key. Four keys, the brave adventurers march triumphantly into the Valley of Silence to open the chest, smash the glass guitar, and free the spirit of harmony.